bypass the engine easily. Maybe that computer could help.
Control them all.
Even the ambassador.
It feels weird fighting good guys.
They aren't good guys right now. We're actually helping
them. What's going on? Why am I being hit by Elastigirl?
Why do I want to cluck like a chicken?
Something so we can finish this. Can you switch it on from up there?
No.
Thank you.
Oh well. Time to give up and watch some TV.
Boys are jerks and superheroes suck.
Good morning.
He takes one look at me in that suit and decides to pretend he doesn't even know me.
Well, if he really did see you, it's best that he forget. I can't tell you how many memories Dicker's had to erase over the years when...
It was Dicker! You told him about Tony!
Honey!
You had me erased from Tony's mind!
I
hate superheroes, and I renounce them!
Hey! made a big speech about superheroes today.
That's great. I'm happy the ambassador's pro-superhero, and I'm happy you're happy.
I'm hearing that you're happy, but why am I not feeling it?
Good night, guys. Signing off. I'm on approach.
Who are you?
Honey? Honey?
Hmm?
Oh, good. Listen, Vi's going through this kind of weird thing with this kid named Tony.
I know how to get him.
Tony Ridinger?
Tony Rod. No! Screenslaver! I need to go back. I need to go back now.
They're coming back! They're
We're
coming
saved.
Back!
We're saved!
You gotta be kidding me.
Tonight, we go now to a special remote interview with Elastigirl.
How you feeling, Chad? You doing all right?
I'm fine. The doctors checked me out. I have no memory of the event. I don't think anyone needs to worry. We've taken many precautions tonight, though. Where are you right now?
The screenslaver interrupts this program for an important announcement.
Gotcha.
Yeah, they said someone with my medical history couldn't be a super. My back, my kidneys, I'm a mess. But I got determination, courage, and the acid thing. So it all kind of balances out.
Let's just track this signal. We can do story time later.
Hey, at least my ears still work. That's probably just a matter of time, though.
The scanner says this is the place. The screenslaver's somewhere inside.
Help me! Help!
Oh.
This time I think I can get us up there. You wanna knock that down for me?
A ladder? Oh, what this place really needs is an elevator.
This is our way in. You ready to catch the screenslaver?
Who? Oh, the screenslaver! Yeah, him. Sure. Who is it? Wow. This screenslaver is a real hoarder.
Keep it down. You may not be alone. Did that on purpose. Screenslaver. This is definitely the place. Anyone's home, and it looks like there's something in that cage he doesn't want us to see.
Well, we better search this place quick. Just a matter of time before I gotta rest my knees.
Thank you.
cookout.
That's a lot of pizza.
To the upstairs apartment.
Hey, I could use a lens like that. Might actually be able to read my prescriptions.
Yeah, we need to get to the other side of these shelves. This is a strange contraption. Looks like it's missing a handle.
He probably put it away for safekeeping, then forgot where he put it. That's how I lost my car.
Must be around here somewhere.
That's gotta do something, right?
Here goes nothing. What a mess. Reminds me of Dash's bedroom.
Yeah, I can't bear to throw anything out either. I've still got my commemorative Thunderhead bubblegum card from 58.
Does.
So the screenslaver is a pizza-loving, hoarding former optician?
Finally! There it is.
Remind me never to ask the screenslaver to organize my garage.
Thank you.
how to fix her up or...
You see anything useful?
A generator. Don't worry, I got it.
The last one.
What is this gizmo gonna do? Rip the cage open? Smash the floor and make us a tunnel?
Got us inside. Let's see what the screenslaver's keeping locked away in here.
Thank you.
don't take on this.
Collection of billionaire Victor Cachet grew a little bit more super today with the addition of the Incredibile, the supercar once driven by superhero Mr. Incredible.
They said it was destroyed. They said it was to... That's my car!
To the sprinting and chasing. Screen! Slaver! Your host will be get you!
Coming through! Move! Move! You won't get away this time, Screen Slaver!
Follow the crowd, people! Mob mentality!
Girl, it's been fun.
I'm here too, you know. Think you can reach the stairs above us? No, I sure can't. The smashing in the dust isn't helping my allergies.
Hey.
Okay, some bad news. The door's blocked. We're gonna have to get imaginative.
I've got an idea. Push that block down for me.
Look out below. We'll need to build something to clear the way up there.
Then let's build fast. He's getting away.
Incredible! I haven't had this much fun in years.
That's nice, but we gotta go. Now.
You?
You're gonna have to try harder than that to stop us.
Better luck next time.
No!
Well, we were close.
It's not over. Let's move this elevator.
Oh, boy.
Actually, that would be yes. This is it. Gotta catch him.
Hopefully soon. Because I'm getting a clam!
Elastigirl? What happened? Did I give you the wrong order or something? You don't like anchovies? What?
Really? You expect me to believe you're just a pizza guy?
Well, yeah. I mean, who do you think I am?
I'm doing the math, I'm fixing the boyfriend, and keeping the baby from turning into a flaming monster. How do I do it? By rolling with the punches, baby! Because I'm Mr. Incredible!
I think I just need a little bit of meat. Then I'll be good.
Oh, you need more than meat time, Bob. You need major lifespan alignment on a number of levels. You need some solid outside-the-box thinking.
Highly unusual. Are you seeing this, Robert? Fascinating. You look ghastly.
I understand your lack of sleep and coherency, Robert.
Babies
can be anything, and your child is no exception. He is pure, unlimited potential, Robert. Tia just stayed up all night making sure you look fabulous in your mini forms.
Attention! Attention! I want to thank everyone that came out tonight in support of superheroes. Leaders from more than 100 of the world's top countries have agreed to make superheroes legal again! We'll gather superheroes and leaders from all over the planet on our boat, the Everjust, for a televised signing ceremony at sea! Oh well, when in Rome!
Wow!
Okay, good. Use the thing. See, that's the current readout.
He's there!
Okay, come out. Num Num Cookie.
Yay! Jack-Jack!
You startled me.
Sorry, I noticed you slip away. You seemed preoccupied. Is everything okay?
Yeah, I just needed a breather.
Sure. Fancy stretching your legs? Oh, I mean, sorry, I didn't mean to...
It's fine, Void. And that would be great. Come on. Actually, I haven't seen much of this place. Want to go look around?
Absolutely.